And I wanted to ask you one question. It seems like things come up that seems that are so big, but I forget them. It's not that I don't, sometimes I remember something happened, but a lot of times I totally forget that part. But what they really mean, I mean, the actual intrinsic meaning of them, that's what I'm talking about, not some description that I might forget. And so I was thinking, what can I do? And I thought, just try to absorb as much as you can now, like be, so that it'll do your best now. That's all I can do. But I wanted to ask you what about this, you know?
Well, I've addressed it 100 times that if you rely on memory, you'll be disappointed.
Yeah.
So the things you really need to know and really need to learn are the things that you don't forget. And the things you do forget that are immense, you forgot them. Human beings have Swiss cheese for memory. So that's not personal. That's all human beings. So if it's important enough, you have to make it your true knowing. And if you fail to do that and you realize there's something highly significant, which is true for all of us, and we all have this experience routinely. Spiritual seekers have this experience routinely. Conventional people don't have it routinely because they don't care enough, and they think life is about pleasure seeking or feeling good, so it's not an issue for them. But for spiritual seekers, and the only people who ever listen to me are spiritual seekers, so this is an issue that has to be put to bed. You have to accept that you will forget. You have to accept that some insight, literal revelation that changed your life on Tuesday, you'll forget all about it by Wednesday. If you want to use mnemonic techniques or normal techniques like writing it down to try to do better, sometimes it'll work, and other times even writing it down, you'll read it a week later and say, what's this about? I don't even understand what I wrote. So you'll have to have a little more faith and a little more trust in the nature of things and the truth and the divine way of things, that anything you really need to know, really need to remember, you will. It'll become part of you. And what gets lost in the shuffle, even if it seemed essential at the time, couldn't have been that essential. Or you'll get it in some other way at some other time. To not grieve over these things, to not be self-critical, how could I forget? Because we all forget.